A U.S. lawmaker from Missouri is calling for the Veterans Affairs Secretary to step down. The resignation request comes from the Republican Senator Roy Blunt. He's calling for VA Secretary Bob McDonald to step down over long waits for health care. Yesterday, McDonald compared those lines to wait times at VA hospitals to amusement park lines at Disney. Blunt says the comments are a sign that new leadership is needed for the agency. McDonald has since apologized for making the comment.